This is the Parker Ranch. Be right there.
Look at the height on it. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, it's on.
Okay.
Just stay. This is the helicopter we'll be flying on. It's coming inbound.
This is the tank of church.
Oh, yeah. I want to take him home.
I traded something for him. Okay.
Something
similar to this. I had done that. These were everywhere. But it's too coarse. So I just leave it out here. This is under the rocks. So now you got an idea. You need two strings.
Shows some of the wall there, but it shows part of the wall that has collapsed due to an earthquake.
Whether
according to what the ranger said, down on Highway 130 at the end of the way.
Okay.
The farmer's market, the end of the farmer's market. We're looking at the old town of Gila. The old town of Gila.
procedure.
So first you're going to put your hand in your left.
Right.
About a quarter of an inch. Just pinch it down.
Just pinch it.
And
here's a quill.
That's the same process
just
we
bring
use as you tie on each feather.
It right through.
And it looks like you do it.
To lock it into a hitch knot.
Clockwise.
Clockwise.
Okay. So do go around your stamen first.
Okay.
Twice.
Okay, hold it with your left hand.
Two.
Put
now
this
around
in your right
your
hand.
Fingers.
And
around
grab
your thumb.
A feather and place a feather like that, like so. Hold it with your left thumb. Do not be concerned about the other one. Go around three times.
No. From the top.
Now go around your hand. No, no. Go one more time. Around the flower.
No,
and
I,
then.
Yeah, I've got it stuck in there.
Oh.
See, I mean, I've got it stuck in there.
And a little more.
Yeah.
There.
There we go.
Thank you.
Okay.
And
we have four more.
Me.
Find the spaces that they need to be in, because you can later move the feathers around.
Okay, we'll take this.
Give you that full flower.
Maybe put it right there. Did you have the vlog while you were in Kona?
Yeah.
Yes.
It wasn't that noticeable though.
Oh yeah?
When you're from California
in the
San Fernando Valley, you know.
True, true. We lived there. I remember telling my husband they don't have
doing cameras there because we need to be. Yeah.
Don't
want me to hold it for you so that you
can. There you go. Your memory of the Lyman Museum. Mm-hmm. You haven't been up
graduation.
Yes.
The crest that was supposed to be tacked onto the Greenfield cave.
Thank you. Sure, thank you. Come on. Let me drop you folks.
Yeah.
That tree.
We're gonna cross over left.
I'll do it. Hold on.
Maybe you should take it this way because this one's so pretty.
Which way?
This one's so pretty.
Well,
so
we're gonna peek through now.
Okay. Your phone's ringing.
That's all right.
Oh, did it work? I want one like that. Good boy.
feathers are on that one up there. Where are the other four?
Did you call out to them?
Huh?
Did you call out to them? Maybe they...
No, I didn't.
Talking to him. So who wants to go first?
Well, that, and they have their own lives too. Mr. and Mrs. Westinghouse, Mr. is now passed away, but the Mrs. is still with us. I'll wait for you folks. Come on down.
sure anybody, if you really have a problem, just issue a letter.
It's nice that they're on a first name basis.